我们继续啊，这是第二部分。
第二部分，以谎言为暴力的润滑剂。Using lies 就是用谎言去 justify， 去合理化 violence 暴力。衡量人类文明程度的标志之一是暴力在制度中所发挥作用的比例。共产政权社会显然是人类文明的一次大倒退，然而共产党居然成功的一度令世人以为是进步。这些人认为暴力的使用是这种社会进步所必须而且必然的过程。 The level of a regime civilization can be measured by the degree to which it uses violence. By resorting to the use of violence, the communist regimes clearly represent a huge step back in the level of civilization.Unfortunately, the Communist Party has been seen as progressive by those who believe that violence is an essential and inevitable means to societal advancement. 下面我们用双语来读一下。The level of a regime civilization, level 就是这个水平了。A regime, 一个政权的 civilization, 文明 can be, 能够 measured, 来衡量。By the degree, 通过那个 degree, 就是那个层次 to which it uses violence, 就是它用暴力的这个程度。By resorting to the use of violence, 通过resorting to, 就是依赖于 the use of violence, 这个暴力的运用。The communist regimes, 共产党的这个政权 clearly,很清楚的 represent 代表了 a huge 一个巨大的 step back forward 就是倒退 in the level of civilization 在文明的程度上。 Unfortunately 就是很不幸的是 the Communist Party 共产党 has been seen 被看作是 as progressive 是一种进步 by those 被那些人哪些人呢 who believe他们认为他们相信 that violence 他们相信那个暴力 is an essential 是一个essential 基本的 and inevitable 是不可避免的 means 手段 to societal advancement 对社会的进步。这不能不说是共产党对谎言欺骗运用的举世无双的结果。因此欺骗和谎言是共产党的另一遗传基因。This acceptance of violence has to be viewed as one result of an unrivaled and skillful employment of deception and lies by the Communist Party, which is another inherited trait of the CCP. 下面我们读一下双语。This acceptance of violence, 这种对暴力的接受啊, has to be viewed, 必须被看作是As one result, 是一个结果 of an unrivaled and skillful employment of deception. Unrivaled, 就是不可能超越的 and skillful, 和特别有技巧的 employment, 运用 of deception, 这个欺骗 and lies, 和谎言 by the Communist Party, 被共产党 Which is, 这种就是谎言和欺骗呢 is, 是 another, 另一个 inherited trait,遗传基因 of the CCP 中国共产党的尹浩中说从年幼的时候起我们就觉得美国是个特别可亲的国家我们相信这该不单因为他没有强占过中国的土地他也没对中国发动过侵略性的战争更基本的说中国人对美国的好感是发源于从美国国民性中发散出来的民主的风度博大的心怀 Quote, Since a young age we have thought of the US as a lovable country we believe this is partly due to the fact that the US has never occupied China nor has it launched any attacks on ChinaMost fundamentally, the Chinese people hold good impressions of the U.S. based on the democratic and open-minded character of its people, unquote. 下面我们用双语来读一下。Quote, 就是引号。Since a young age, 从很小的年龄开始 we have thought, 我们一直认为 of the US, 美国呢 as a lovable country, 是一个可爱的国家。We believe this, 我们相信这一点呢 is partly due to, partly 就是部分 due to 因为 the fact, 那个事实。什么样的事实呢 ?That the US, 美国 has never occupied China, 从来都没有侵占过中国 ,nor 也没有 has it launched any attacks, launched any attacks, 就是发动任何的进攻 on China 对中国。More fundamentally, 更加基本的来说 ,the Chinese people, 中国的人民 hold, 持有 good impressions, 好的印象 of the US,对于美国的 based on 基于 the democratic 那个民主的 and open-minded 就是开明的 character 这个特性 of its people 它的百姓这是中共中央机关报新华日报1947年7月4日发表的社论仅仅3年之后中共便派兵在北韩和美国兵戎相见并把美国人描绘成世界上最邪恶的帝国主义分子。每一个来自中国大陆的人看到这篇50多年前的中共社论，都会感到无比的惊讶，以至于中共需要查禁、重新出版类似文章的有关书籍。This excerpt came from an editorial published on July 4th, 1947.In the CCP's official newspaper, Xinhua Daily. A mere 3 years later, the CCP sent soldiers to fight American troops in North Korea and painted the Americans as the most evil imperialists in the world. Every Chinese from mainland China would be astonished to read this editorial written over 50 years ago.The CCP has banned all publications quoting similar early passages and published rewritten versions. 下面我们休息15分钟。Now let us continue. 我们现在继续。下面我们用双语来读一下。This excerpt, 就是这个摘录啊, came from, 从什么地方来呢? An editorial.就是一个评论 ,published on July 4th, published 就是发表 ,on July 4th, 在7月4号 ,1947, 1947年。In the CCP's, 在中国共产党的 official, 官方的 newspaper, 这个是报纸新华 Daily, 新华日报。3 years later, 仅仅三年以后 ,the CCP, 中国共产党 ,sent, 派 ,soldiers, 就是战士们 ,to fight American troops, 和美国的部队打仗 ,in North Korea, 在北韩 ,and 并且 painted, 这个画 ,the Americans, 美国人 ,as 作为 the most evil,最最邪恶的imperialists 就是帝国主义者 in the world 在世界上的 every Chinese 每一个中国人 from mainland China 从中国大陆来的 would be 将会 astonished 就是被很吃惊的 to read 去读到 this 这个 editorial 这个社论 written over 50 years ago它呢是在超过50年以前写下的。The CCP, 中国共产党 has banned all publications, 禁止了所有的发表文章 quoting, 引用 similar, 相同的 early passages, 早期的这个段落 and 并且 published, 发表了 rewritten versions, 重新写下来的这种文章。中共建政后肃反 公私合营反右文革六四镇压法轮功，每次都采用了相同的手段。其中最著名的是1957年中共号召知识分子给中共提意见，然后按图索骥捉拿所谓的右派。当被人指为阴谋的时候，毛泽东公开表示那不是阴谋，而是阳谋。Since coming to power, the CCP has employed similar artifices in every single movement, including its elimination of counter-revolutionaries between 1950 to 1953, the so-called partnership, quote-unquote, of public and private enterprises between 1954 to 1957. The anti-rightist movement, 1957, the Cultural Revolution, 1966 to 1976, the Tiananmen Square Massacre, 1989, and most recently, the persecution of Falun Gong, which began in 1999. The Communist Party's evolving principles have largely contradicted one another. The most infamous instance was the persecution of intellectuals in 1957. The CCP called on the intellectuals to offer their opinions, but then persecuted them as, quote, rightists, unquote, using their own speeches as evidence of their, quote, crimes, unquote. When some criticized the persecution as a conspiracy or, quote, plot in the dark, unquote, Mao claimed publicly, quote, that is not a plot in the dark, but a strategy in the open, unquote. 下面我们用双语来读一下。Since, 自从 coming to power, 夺到了政权以后 the CCP, 中国共产党 has employed, 一直在用 similar artifices, 相同的手段 in every single movement, 在每一个运动中 including, 包括 its elimination of counter-revolutionaries, its 就是共产党的 elimination, 消灭counter-revolutionaries 就是反革命分子、那是1950年到1953年 the partnership 所谓的 partnership 所谓的合作 of public 就是公 and private 就是私 enterprises 就是、单位 1954 to 1957 在1954年到1957年之间的所谓的公私合营 the anti-rightist movementanti 就是反 rightist 右派 movement 运动 1957 年的 the cultural revolution 文化大革命 1966 to 1976 1966年到1976年 the Tiananmen Square Massacre 就是天安门事件 1989 年的 and 和 most recently 最近的The persecution of Falun Gong, 对法轮功的迫害 which began, 这场迫害呢开始于 in 1999, 在1999年 The Communist Party's, 中国共产党的 evolving principles, 其实指的就是不断的改变的这个原则 have largely, 大多数呢 contradicted one another, 互相之间是矛盾的The most infamous instance, 最最臭名昭著的一个事情 was, 是 the persecution, 那个迫害 of intellectuals, 知识分子 in 1957, 在1957年的 The CCP, 中国共产党 called on, 就是号召 the intellectuals, 知识分子们 to offer their opinions, 去提供他们的意见 but, 但是呢 then, 后来呢 persecuted them,又迫害了他们 as 作为 quote 就是引号 rightists 右派 unquote 后面的引号 using their own speeches 用他们自己的话 as evidence 作为一个证据 of their crimes quote unquote 作为他们的犯罪的证据 When some criticized the persecution as a conspiracy, 当有些人 some criticized 批评 the persecution 这个迫害 as a conspiracy 是一种阴谋 or 或者呢引号里面 plot in the dark 就是在黑暗中的一个计谋。Mao 毛泽东呢 claimed 声称 publicly 公开的 quote 引号 that is not a plot in the dark 那不是阴谋。But, 但是 a strategy in the open strategy 就是一个计谋 in the open 公开的也就是阳谋谎言和欺骗在这些夺权和保全过程扮演了极为重要的角色中国知识分子自古以来就具有深厚的历史意识中国是世界上信史最长也最完整的国家该中国人要依据历史来判断现实甚至从中打致个人精神的升华因此隐瞒和篡改历史也成为中国共产党的重要统治手段从早至春秋战国晚至文革历史全面加以隐瞒篡改和改述五十多年来从未间断并且对所有还历史本来面目的努力都无情地予以封锁和灭杀 Deception and lies have played a very important role in the CCP's gaining and maintaining control China enjoys the longest and most complete history in the world and the Chinese intellectuals have had greatest faith in history since ancient timesThe Chinese people have used history to assess current reality and even to achieve personal spiritual improvement. To make history serve the current regime, the CCP has made a practice of altering and concealing historical truth. The CCP, in its propaganda and publications, has rewritten history for periods from as early as the spring and autumn period.770 to 476 BC and the Warring States period 475 to 221 BC to as recently as the Cultural Revolution. Such historical alterations have continued for the more than 50 years since 1949 and all efforts to restore historical truthhave been ruthlessly blocked and eliminated by the CCP. 下面我们用双音来读一下。Deception, 就是欺骗 and lies, 谎言 have played a very important role, 一直是起到了一个非常重要的作用 in the CCP's, 在中国共产党的 gaining, 获得 and 和 maintaining, 保存 control, 控制。China enjoys, 就是中国有 the longest, 最长的 and the most complete history, 最最完整的历史 in the world, 在世界上。And the Chinese intellectuals, 中国人中的知识分子们 have had the greatest faith, 一直是有着最大的信仰 in history, 对于历史 since ancient times, 自从古时候。The Chinese people, 中国人民 have used, 一直是用了 history, 历史 to assess, 来衡量 current reality, 现在的现实 and 并且 even, 甚至 to achieve, 去得到 personal, 个人的 spiritual, 精神的 improvement, 提高。To make history serve the current regime, 为了 make history, 让历史 serve, 服务于 the current regime, 当代的政权 the CCP, 中国共产党 has made a practice of, 就是一直在这么做法 altering, 改变 and concealing, 并且隐瞒 historical truth, 历史的真实。The CCP, 中国共产党In its propaganda, 在它的宣传 and publications 和它的发表的文章中 has rewritten 一直是重新改写了 history 历史 for periods 对那些时段 from 从 as early as 早到什么时候呢 the spring and autumn period 春秋时期770 to 476 BC 770 to 476 BC and the Warring States period 和战国时期 475 to 221 BC 475年到421年就是战国时期 to as 直到 as recently as 接近现在是什么呢 the Cultural Revolution 文革Such historical alterations, 如此的历史的改写 have continued, 一直持续到 for the more than 50 years since 1949, 超过了50年从1949年开始 And all efforts, 并且所有的努力 to restore historical truth, 去恢复历史的真实性 have been, 一直是被 ruthlessly, 就是残暴的 blocked ruthlessly 就是无情的 blocked 就是阻止 and 并且 eliminated 消灭了 by the CCP 被中国共产党当暴力不足而需要加以掩盖修饰的时候欺骗和谎言便登场了谎言是暴力的另一面也是暴力的润滑剂When violence becomes too weak by itself to sustain control, the CCP restores to deception and lies, which serve to justify and mask the rule by violence. 下面我用双语来读一下。One, 当 violence, 暴力 becomes 变得 too weak, 太弱了 by itself, 单单凭它自己。To sustain, 去维持 control, 控制 The CCP, 中国共产党 resorts to, 就改变方式依靠于 deception, 谎言欺骗 and lies, 和谎言 which, 这两样东西呢 serve to, 去服务于 justify, 就是把它变得公正 and mask, 并且去掩盖 the rule by violence, 暴力的统治Justify something 就是让某样东西啊变得合理化应该承认这并不是共产党的发明创造只不过共产党是把古已有之的流氓行径堂而皇之的加以使用而已中国共产党承诺给农民土地承诺给工人工厂承诺给知识分子自由和民主承诺和平如今无一兑现一代被骗的中国人死去了另一代中国人继续对中共谎言着迷这是中国人最大的悲哀也是中华民族的大不幸 One must admit that deception and lies were not invented by the Communist Party but are age-old unscrupulous acts that the Communist Party has utilized without shameThe CCP promised land to the peasants, factories to the workers, freedom and democracy to the intellectuals, and peace to all. None of these promises has ever been realized. One generation of Chinese died deceived, and another generation continues to be cheated. This is the biggest sorrow.Of the Chinese people, the most unfortunate aspect of the Chinese nation.
下面我们用双语来读一下。
One must admit, 任何人呢必须承认 that 什么呢 deception and lies, 欺骗和谎言 were not invented by the Communist Party.Invented 就是发明创造 by the Communist Party 共产党的 but 而是 are age old 是很古老的 unscrupulous acts 流氓行径 that the Communist Party 共产党 has utilized 取用了 without shame 不知羞耻的
The CCP, 中国共产党, promised land to the peasants. Promised 就是承诺过, land 要把土地啊, to the peasants, 给那个农民, factories to the workers, 要把工厂呢要给工人, freedom 就是自由, and democracy 和民主, to the intellectuals, 给那个知识分子, and peace to all, 把和平带给所有人。None of these promises, 这些承诺当中没有一样 has ever been realized, 被实现了。One generation of Chinese died deceived. One generation 就是一代 of Chinese, 中国人 died deceived, 被骗着死了。And, 然后呢 another generation, 另一代 continues, 继续To be cheated, 被骗。This is, 这是 the biggest sorrow, 最大的悲哀 of the Chinese people, 中国人民的。The most unfortunate, 最最不幸的 aspect 方面 of the Chinese nation, 中国这个国家。So much for today.Thanks for joining us. Good night and good day.